This is our dog, Maxine, and today is the most important day in Maxine's life. I'm going to tell you why. Maxine is a Corgi, which means she's a working dog. She's the kind of dog who always needs a job. And since Corgis are technically born to herd cattle, Maxine tried herding, but didn't really like it. And in the past 7 years, you've probably seen Maxine try a lot of jobs. But she's always wondered, what was I truly meant to do? Maxine didn't really know, but fortunately, her parents did. And because Maxine is so inspirational to kids around the world, we decided to write a children's book about her. And we're so proud that Maxine's kids book is going to be published by one of the most distinguished publishers behind some of our favorite classics. So today is the most important day in Maxine's life because the staff at Random House are going to finally uncover the name of Maxine's children's book and reveal what she was always meant to do. We put our heart and soul into this children's book, got the opportunity to work with one of our favorite illustrators in the world, and if you're watching this video, this book is for you, and we know you're gonna love it.